Callie here for Ask a Surrogacy Expert, and today's question is, what is the difference between traditional surrogacy and gestational surrogacy? And the difference is, with traditional surrogacy, you are using your own egg, as to gestational, you are using such as your intended mother's egg or even a donor's egg, and that embryo is created in the lab or the clinic creates it. If you have any other questions, feel free to reach out.